glass shatter on the wall in the apartment above mine. At first I thought that I was dreaming, but then I heard the voice of a girl and it sounded like she'd been crying. Now I'm too worried to be sleeping, so I took the elevator to the second floor. Walked down the hall and then I knocked upon her door. She opened up and I asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, I think your ears are playing tricks on you. Sweater zipped up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. Wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind. So I was laying on the floor in my room, cold concrete on my back. No, I just couldn't shake the feeling. I didn't want to intrude, cause I knew that I didn't have all the facts. But I couldn't bear the thought of leaving her, so I took the elevator to the second floor. Walked down the hall and then I knocked upon her door. She opened up and I asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, I think your ears are playing tricks on you. Sweater zipped up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. Wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, must have been the wind. Boombox at the roof and they lean on me, just so that she knows that she can lean on me. And when she hears the words, I hope she knows she'll be okay. Ain't my boombox at the roof and they lean on me, just so that she knows that she can lean on me. And when she hears the words, I know exactly what I'll say. Promise I'm not playing tricks on you, you're always welcome to come in. You could stay here for an hour or two if you ever need a friend.